the weirdest drift car I've ever seen before. This is Jenny. And this thing is a combination of an E46 and apparently a 1968 Johnson Surfer 2.
And the front wheels are hiding way under there.
And Jenny is one long girl. What could say it's
a little bit round, a little bit Midwestern. And with probably one of the most confusing layouts I've ever seen in my entire life, apparently this thing drifts and it does it really well.